Hello everyone, this is Elvisa and welcome to a new Onshape Tech Tip. The drawing environment recently received new functionality, and you can now show hide a part in a drawing view. In this video, we will cover how to use this functionality in a real-world scenario. In a traditional design workflow, we set up display states and named views for assemblies in order to use them in drawings. Display states can be useful to define instruction steps, service manuals, exploded views, or to show and highlight parts hidden by other components. When the assembly is ready for production, we release it using the embedded release management system that Onshape provides. By definition, a version or a release cannot be edited, so if you need to modify a previously created display state, or if you need to create another one, you will need to create a new revision. That's why the show hide part command is useful. With show hide part command, you can always hide parts in a drawing view, even if you are referencing a version or a release. And if you are struggling managing many display states, you can minimize their use, creating fewer ones, copying the views and hiding the parts accordingly. Thanks for watching!